Player Ready After Dark is intended for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey everybody, welcome to Player Ready. My name is Philip. And this is Chris.
Oh yeah.
And it's After Dark.
Oh yeah, it's after midnight, baby. And I don't know if you've noticed, but them strawberries are on the titties. And them bananas are right between them ass cheeks. Oh god damn.
And you know when there's bananas on the ass cheeks and there's strawberries on the titties, it's Friday night.
Friday night, baby. Yeah. That's how you do things on Friday night. You put the banana right between your ass cheeks and you split it open and then you take a big bite out of
Chapter 6, The Division of the Rotting Soul.
Oh my god, look at goddamn.
Goddamn, I can't focus anymore. Can't focus.
Yeah, there's actually a cutscene. There's none of this like 2D shit.
Fucking
it's a
glasses and
cut
strawberries
scene.
And bananas. With Jesus Christ. It just like, let me walk down the front of this ship with that banana between my ass cheeks. Stop fucking trying to kill me. Jesus Christ. On the last hit of a square button combo attack, pressing down to switch. Oh, weird. Oh, so you can do, like combos where it's like, hey, you can hit them and then bring in somebody else. Oh, that's neat as fuck.
Wow.
That is awesome.
I'm surprised I did it like on my first try.
No, yeah, you did it immediately. That's awesome. Wow. So good.
Woo!
That chainsaw is just amazing.
Yes.
We need to get the chainsaw bitch, the banana.
Oh, we need to get the chainsaw.
The banana strawberry.
Yeah, she needs to get the get up, huh?
She needs the get up, yeah.
I got you.
She's the one who really needs it.
We'll get it for her in the next episode.
Yeah.
We'll get that banana between her legs.
Oh, God. Fucking banana between the legs.
Yeah.
Who's this guy?
Who's this guy?
He's just some random asshole who thinks he's cool with his knife.
You're not cool!
He's never been cool.
No, he's never been cool.
He's trying to be cool with
his
knife.
Even before he was a zombie, he wasn't cool.
Yeah, no, for sure.
Hell,
yeah.
Being a zombie made him slightly cooler.
Oh, yeah. Being a zombie makes everybody cooler. Yeah. If I was a zombie, man, that would be amazing. I'd be so cool. If I was a zombie.
What are you doing over here?
Where's this guy?
He's just hanging out.
He's just
running.
The oh, wow.
Like, you're not going to open up this barrier. I'm not going to let you by. Who are you?
Where did that person go? Oh, you got a V.
I got a V.
V is the best you can
is
get,
v
right?
Is V the best you can get? I don't know.
I think we talked about it. I don't know if it's the best.
Yeah, I don't know if V or S or Z.
Wait, go back down. Go turn around.
Was there something down there?
I don't know. I just want to see if there's something down there.
That's nothing.
Okay, it's
I
just
can't
nothing.
Get in there.
It's just bullshit.
Yeah.
So just go, keep going down. You're on a cruise ship, right?
It does look.
It looks
to be
like
some
a, it looks like
a
giant
or
cruise
a
ship.
Crazy.
What is that?
Oh, what is that?
What is that? Some kind of weird mummy man. Oh,
he got stuck in the air for a while.
That's Set Ra's super tall cousin. I believe his name is Basketball Ra.
Basketball Ra.
Yeah. Because he's so tall. Hey, you know, people who play basketball are super tall.
Most of them are.
They are super
tall. When there's
tall.
Like a 5'10" guy out there, you're like, who let that kid out there?
Unless
you realize the guy's taller than me.
Unless you're a guy who most people won't know who this is, except for Chris, but like Spud Webb.
Yeah.
Somebody like that. Somebody who could just drain fucking threes all day. Yeah. Oh, man. Damn. Just tearing it up.
I'm trying.
You're not even dying, Harley. Like, I was already fucking dying. Like, how are you not dying?
It's the art of the switching the character
and the art of the dodge
and
roll.
Keeping the attack flowing. And,
this
you
is
know.
Like, yeah, I feel like I'm watching Chris if he knew how to play Street Fighter, basically, right now.
Phillip's just, like, in some kind of weird, like, what is this?
Like,
the
what is going on?
World where Chris can play video games good and I can't?
Yeah, exactly.
What
That's
the
how I feel.
Fuck? It's the bizarro
That's how
world.
I feel. That's yeah. really how I feel. I'm like, Chris is way better at this than me. That looks
yeah.
like a, that looks like a, an Attack on Titan guy. That was weird. Oh, man.
I need to check out this Attack on Titan thing.
It's great. it's great for like the first 10 episodes, and then things not. Get stupid and they become anime.
This guy gonna die?
Which if you like anime, you'll still like it.
I mean, I liked anime. It's not like I don't like anime. I just stopped watching anime.
I like things when they make sense. And it stops making sense eventually.
Attack on Titan does?
Yeah, it stops making sense.
Well, hell, if it ever made sense, it's big. You know, it's different than most anime.
It starts out really cool. It starts out with like a village, and they're being attacked by giants, and there's a team of guys who are like, yeah, we gotta stop these giants from destroying the village.
Mm-hmm.
And then you see some backstory, and then all of a sudden, hey, I can become a giant. And oh, I can become a giant also. And oh, and you're like, really? Stop. Like, this is not how you progress a story, Japan. God damn it. Hopefully somebody will see this and give me a bunch of shit for it. Yeah, that's how I feel.
It's always amazing.
Yeah, no.
How dare you speak bad about my show.
That's how I feel about it. It gets stupid later on.
So what about the game? Is the game just going to be another, like, hey, let's take the skins and make it a Warriors game?
No.
Or is it actually its own real deal?
No. The game looks like, from what I've seen, the game... definitely the center of activity. That's what Chris
said. Oh, there's motherfuckers with guns. Shit's getting real now.
But no, the game looks like a really precise, not strategy, but it's like, hey, you have to jump. Because in the show, you have to hit him in the back of the neck.
Okay.
To kill him. That's the only way you can kill him, is hit him in the back of the neck. And so in the game, like, you have to jump, use your whips to get closer to him, and hit him in the back of the neck. And I was like, oh, this looks like it could be like a really neat sort of like strategy thing, where it'd be pretty fun, to where it's like, yeah, you fight multiple titans, and it could be like point based, and that could be awesome.
Hmm.
Yeah, so that seems fun. That seems like it could be fun.
Okay.
Uh-huh. What?
Yeah.
Oh.
So is the game for consoles the same as the arcade game, Brian?
I haven't seen
the console. No idea. Okay.
I've seen the console version. And it looks like, because somebody made a fan game a while ago. Have you seen the fan game, Brian? Yeah, the fan game is sort of the same, where you jump from like rooftop to rooftop to get to the Titan and hit him in the back of the neck. And that's how the console version looks to me. And so I'm hoping, you know, but I don't know. It looks fun. It looks fun to me.
I think they're bringing it to the U.S., I believe.
Yeah, they should.
So
they should.
If they bring it to the U.S., we might, maybe, have Brian and Philip play it or something.
I would love to play that game. I would love to play the Attack on Titan game. I really would.
So I'll see what I can do about it if it comes over to America and gets a copy.
Yeah, that game, it looks fun to me. I've heard a lot of shit about it already, even though it's, you know, not even quite out yet.
Yeah, I think it's out in Japan now or very soon.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a little bit for us, you know, you gotta localize it.
I'll
tell you what's really exciting, speaking of localization.
Uh-huh.
I remember a game I had for 360 that was, what's the name of the game? It's the game where I said you run around the high school and you take photos of chicks to, like, battle through, so it's kind of like a...
I love that game!
A rail shooter.
Yes!
God, I can't believe I can't think of the name of
it. We should play that on Afro.
Well, there's a PS4 version, and they're localizing it
in
the UK.
So,
because it's region-free, I can get the UK version when it comes out.
Oh, that's so good.
And play it in English.
Yeah, that's the game where it's like you... Like, the girls, like, pop out, and they're like, ah, and they run towards you, and you shoot them, and their clothes fall off.
Yep.
And then they,
So as soon as that comes out, localized for the UK,
We need to play that. That would be so good. Oh, man. All I know is Chris is fucking really, he's demolishing things. God damn, dude. God damn.
Yeah, I'm trying.
You're handling it. You're like some kind of, you're some kind of weird savant.
Something about, you know, playing with a hot, half-naked chick in a video game makes me better at games. That's why I can only win fighting games with the chick half the time.
That's why I love Darkstalkers. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because of Morgan.
We were talking about my Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, me not really liking it much.
Oh, yeah.
Early on, there was one chick in the whole game, basically. Or not really, there's a couple, but...
Oh, in the first? You talking about the first one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was Sonya. That was it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, you know, my liking for fighting games sometimes is a ratio to, how many female characters are there in the game? S.
Oh shit! S,
baby. I don't know what's better, V or S, but I got an S.
But you fucking handled it. Holy dicks!
Checkpoint.
Oh, you can move on now. Finally.
I don't know where I'm moving on to. Is the problem?
You're going up to that weird golf course.
Don't shoot me in the butt.
Oh no!
Uh-oh. What is this?
This looks like something out of fucking Resident Evil.
Shoot the boss of this place.
Jesus Christ!
Got something for you.
Wow, did you just fly up to his face?
Yeah, man.
Holy
hell.
You ain't
messing with this motherfucker.
Oh, not... Dude, he's got an Indian headdress. Oh, my God.
Oh, boy.
This is amazing. He's a totem pole. He's literally a totem pole.
Oh, shit.
He's got a face here, and then at the top, it's like... Oh, wow.
So I'll probably have to, kill each head.
Dude, you're...
I'm not doing much damage to him.
No, you're doing damage to him.
Oh,
you are.
Okay.
Yeah, just keep doing what you're doing where you're flying to his face. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
Woo!
Oh,
he's
He jumped on the ship. He was like, hey.
What is...
I want that all-you-can-eat shrimp also on the cruise. Oh, and then he jumped off. He's
that?
Like, yeah, it's not that good.
It's like the shrimp wasn't good. They lied. Give me a refund. And the music sucks on this ship.
Yeah, I'm just basing off what I've heard about cruises. I've never been on a cruise.
Yeah, I've never been on a cruise.
Don't ever plan on going on one.
I really don't think I'd want to be stuck on a boat for a long period of time.
I don't like the idea of being on a boat for long periods of time and,
everybody, and we got a problem. We can't make it back. What?
And then it's like, what? And then maybe, the guy from Tom Hanks movie shows up and he's like, I'm the captain now. And it's like, oh, God damn it, no. What happened?
I thought you were talking about Wilson for a second, but you meant that.
Oh, yeah, maybe Wilson shows up and he's like, hey, you want to play volleyball? And I'm like, no.
I don't
like that game.
Unless the Yanni's around, then I might want to play volleyball.
Unless it's a bunch of sexy broads in tight shorts, then I'll play with you. And he's like, well, I'm going to invite Tom Hanks. And it's like, okay, cool.
Cool.
And then Tom Hanks is like, you know what I want to do, guys? I just want to invite my friend over. And then that guy's like, I'm the captain now. See, I brought it back.
You brought it all the way
back. I brought it all the way
back.
It was full circle.
Totally worth it.
It wasn't. It was totally stupid.
This episode would have been nothing without that story.
This brought to you by whatever the fuck that movie's called.
Captain Phillips.
Captain Phillips, yes!
That's funny, too.
Oh, God!
Captain Phillips!
Oh, is that for... Yeah,
Phillip.
God! Phillip! Captain Phillips! Phillip. Oh! Phillip! Oh, God. That movie is actually pretty good.
This is brought to you by Tom Hanks' 15,000 Oscar awards when he decided he was no longer a comedian.
Yep. Dude, he was great. He's great as a comedian.
Yeah,
man.
He had some funny movies.
He did. He had some great, funny movies.
But I'm really used to him now as freaking Woody from Toy Story, because I've seen it 5,000 times.
Oh, yeah.
My kid just wants to watch
that. Oh, he loves that movie?
All
he just
day
loves
long.
Toy Story?
He'll watch all three of them.
Oh, wow.
But he won't watch nothing else. I'm like, hey, man, check this out. I got this movie.
Do it.
Nope. I don't want to watch that, Dad. I want to watch.
What is this?
Oh.
Did you just press it?
That was press the touchpad.
Oh.
Swipe down.
Swipe the touchpad. Oh,
my
God.
I'm in ya.
Wow, she's so dirty. Look at how dirty
swipe
she is.
It.
Oh, my God.
She's filthy.
She's been filthy.
Cutting this dude up.
Oh.
Woo! Oh, what? Hey, God, that's phase one.
Oh, no.
That was phase one.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Well,
he's got two health bars.
You got...
Oh,
you have all your
evil.
Guys. You have all your...
What?
Dude, his legs!
His legs!
It's just a cross!
That's his... Okay, it's
oh
two
my
elk
God.
Meters because one's his legs and one's his,
what
like, torso.
What would be awesome is if you get a, like, a thing where the crotch just has the banana between the butt cheeks.
Mm-hmm.
That would be awesome. Just a giant crotch with a banana in its ass. Oh, my God.
Yeah, why is there no banana strawberry boss changes?
Yeah, seriously. I mean, there might be.
Oh, yeah, there could be, actually.
I mean, who knows? Yeah, there could
be. Yeah, you, and once you beat the boss, you can beat the boss, and you can put him in the banana.
Yeah, and then you can put it...
Oh, what was she doing?
Oh, she was just... She was distracted by that banana in her ass. She was like, where am I? Oh, my God, there's a banana between my butt cheeks. Holy shit. Let me get my shit together.
I
thought
there was some kind of button I could be hitting, but... I thought I had some kind of special attack I can do when I'm all charged up.
You're doing pretty good. Unless like the bringing in all the characters, you're gonna
do this.
That's
what I just did.
You're gonna do this.
Oh yeah, man, I'm handling it so far.
You're so good at this. So good at this game, man. Chris is just—he's amazing at this. Oh man, seriously.
I don't know if I'm amazing.
No, to me, you're amazing. To me, you're amazing at it because I suck at this. Apparently.
Yeah, I was kind of shocked how bad you did at that
boss.
Yeah,
no, it's not. I'm not good at this, apparently. Oh,
man. Which
is
so strange.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Like, so much.
I've been playing a lot of old school shit.
Oh, that is true.
Yeah.
And I've been playing nothing, so, like, the last thing I remember playing is this.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. So, it's like, I've been playing Genesis, Super Nintendo shit. And the last thing Chris remembers. Oh, you got him!
Oh!
What happened?
I got part of him. Swipe that way.
Swipe left.
I got him with the chainsaw.
Swipe right.
Swipe up. And swipe up again. I dove in it. I'm killing him from
the
inside.
Are you inside of him?
Yeah, I'm inside of him.
Oh, you're inside of him.
Oh.
Oh, and then... That bend over shot. I saw it for a split second. Oh, you gotta still kill the legs?
Yeah, I still gotta get the legs.
Oh,
stomped
stupid
all over
legs.
Me. Yeah, yeah, the legs are still alive,
man.
The boss ain't dead, so you get rid of the legs.
You ain't killed me till my legs is done. Oh. Really? Ridiculous.
Come on, the legs are annoying because he won't stay on land very long.
Yeah, he just stomps around and then leaves. What a
come
douche.
On, man. Quit jumping. Like, he
oh
won't even hurt
gosh.
Me. He's just an annoying... It's like a cycle. I'm gonna jump up here.
Is there a super move? Is there something you can press?
I don't know.
Click the sticks.
Oh, the sticks.
Oh! Now you're sweet. Oh, that's the bitch. That's the wolf. That's the wolf with the big ass.
Oh, click the sticks to be the wolf version. Yeah, her ass gets bigger.
Yes. Yeah,
ass power.
The big ass werewolf. That's what she was. Yeah, the werewolf with the big ass.
Come on, get God.
We talked about whether or not you would let her fuck you, and I totally would. And Chris was undecided. Chris was like, I don't know. That looks kind of crazy.
God damn it.
And I was like, no, I totally would do it.
Ah. Fuck this legs,
oh,
man.
These
not
legs
like it's
are
even
ridiculous.
Hard.
Look at that fucking.
It's just a pain in the ass.
I thought that zombie was just gonna stand there. She's
not ready for it. She's not ready for it. She's the only one.
Oh, she's ready.
That's.
So whenever the legs come back. Oh yeah.
Come on, you.
God damn.
This dude's a pain.
These legs. They're not even hurting.
No, it's just annoying.
It's just annoying because it's so many. Oh God. You know what I think about your legs? I hate them. I legitimately hate your stupid legs, mummy. You have the worst mummy legs ever. They don't look good. Don't ever go on a runway.
God.
Because you're a jerk.
I'm getting there.
Yeah, you're getting there.
Getting there. I wish he'd just come, like, how's he... He's jumping in and coming out somewhere else.
They should
really annoying.
Man, once you killed the head, they should have stopped the legs.
They should just roam around.
Yeah, this
like,
is,
jumping
just,
back in and out's really just...
They're just extending the game with this, basically. Like, oh, hey, if you don't kill the legs first, you have to deal with them still. Ah, fuck. Man.
Oh, it's time to kill
you
the
got
legs.
Him. You got him. What
time
happens
to
when
kill
you kill
the
legs?
Oh, shit. Forgot to swipe.
Oh, you swiped his Achilles tendon. He's like, man, I was hoping you'd just go straight up his ass crack. That would have been awesome. Chainsaw on the butt crack. Close enough.
We should eat them legs.
Yeah, we should. We should
barbecue
them bitches.
So long.
Oh.
All right. Thanks for watching Play Ready, guys. This has been After Dark.
This has been After Dark. If you've enjoyed watching us slice butt cheeks in half, give us a like and maybe hit us up on Instagram and Tumblr.
A comment.
And oh yeah, comment.
Phil loves comments.
I love comments. I also love when you send me your ass on Twitter. Oh yeah, send it to me all day, all night.
I've said it before, but I'll say it again. Just box it up and mail it to them.
Thanks for watching Player Ready After Dark. If you like what you saw tonight, don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up. And come back next week for more.